everybody, along with Eddie Olchak, I'm Mike Emmerich. The people behind us have paid the price of admission to watch a lot of things in a hockey game, but one thrilling part of it is scoring goals, and we have a guy that's done it the best.
Not easy to score goals, Doc, and when he's on the ice, you better be aware, because he's got the opportunity and the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Williams has been filling the net all season long, and he's been scoring goals in a lot of different ways. He's very tough to defend when he's on the ice.
Start is upon us, and waiting also is Eric Staal from the famous family of forwards, an all-star and an Olympian for Canada. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olchak and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway. Same side, Eric Staal. Moved along and in. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. To Torix. He could start some danger here. Just got enough. Marches on across. Score! And the place goes nuts.
He went to the net, screened the goaltender, and deflected the puck all in the same play.
Kudobin's out square to the shot. The puck's deflected, and the change of direction makes it really difficult for him.
Senators strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
The Hurricanes with a center ice faceoff win. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Marvelous save by Anderson.
A quality chance, a better save.
Assisted by number two.
Takes it on the wing.
And by number four.
He's got it in deep. Oh, what a pad save.
Time of the goal. 3 minutes.
Heads along the board.
Second.
And he dumps it in. That puck careened out of play over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. Carolina's got that neutral zone faceoff. Collected by Falk. Glides to the safety behind the net. Chip to Tolusti. Near the boards. Good centering pass to the slot. He got his glove on that one. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Outstanding save with a glove. Generate something. Marched narrowly inside. Let's it go. And it's pitched back in to get a change. Slid to Phillips. Takes it behind his own cage. To Phillips. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Fantastic shutdown. Carried through center ice by Semin. Shook right through. Shoot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Moves up along the boards. Slides it to the point to Wierkocz. Score!
Puck support like that, you got to move your feet, move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
A little under 4 minutes remaining in the first. The Senators have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. On to Jordan Staal. He's in on an onside play. Well thrown pass up the middle to Zibanejad. Dragged through the neutral zone by McBain. Shook right through.
And by number
carried behind by Williams. Geometrically to Jordan Staal. Laid on to Lyles. Controlled through the middle.
In the first period.
Corralled by McCulloch. Propelled to McBain. Through center to MacArthur. The Hurricanes will start from their own end. And he slides it on through the middle. Oh, tremendous stop by Anderson.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
20 minutes have been played. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period.
Now's your chance to play green.
Puck gathered in behind the net by Falk.
Clean paper products in the recycling bins.
Takes it up that side.
Thank you, fans, for
looks ahead to start something.
To save energy and keep our city clean.
And he glides on to center ice. Perfect. Off the goal post. Close in play. Wonderful save on the redirect. Zone to zone to Eric Staal. A good deke there. Easy. And there's another. Wrist shot. Up the left side to Eric Staal. MacArthur's carrying it through center. Chip to McCulloch. Snatched up by Eric Staal. Falk's cut through the neutral zone. Gathered in by McCulloch. Behind the net. Slid to Mathot. Outletted to Zibanejad. To McCulloch. Picks it up in his own end. To Williams. Through center. Lets it go. Cranks one. Oh, a save. To Mahalik. On to MacArthur. Back in his defensive end to get it. Laid on to Jordan Staal. Cuts between the blue lines. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And there's a delayed penalty call. Wrist shot. Terrific pad save. Back in front. Great stick save. The Hurricanes are guilty of a minor penalty for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
The Senators go on the power play for the first time. Nice face-off work. Forcing attention in deep. Staal! That's three in a row.
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Hudobin's opened up a little bit of room here by making himself smaller, but this is a perfect shot.
Just over 5 minutes still to play in this period. Ottawa's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Propelled to Alfredson.
Power play by number 11.
Whoa, what a play. Wonderful save. What a lightning-like glove save. Almost an ill-advised pass from the goalie. Poke checked away by McDavid. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. To Turris.
Turris is a popular guy when he's on the ice. His teammates want the puck. He's passing it beautifully. He's got two assists.
He dodges sticks and pucks all afternoon and evening. And here he is again. Flawless so far, Ray Ferraro.
Zibanejad's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. It's dumped in. The Senators shift from defense to offense. Smith got this one between the blue lines.
1 minute left.
Into the last minute of the second period. Carried toward the woodwork by King. Wrist shot. Muscled long to Greening. Hammers it off his pad. Third period just underway. Slices through the neutral zone. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. What a save.
That second save was textbook.
Long lead pass to Turris. Back in front. Off his pad. to the front. Got it all. Gets on by. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Parkin, the terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Outstanding save with a glove. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Skinner. Deflected off the blocker. Chip to Alfredson. Poke checked away by Falk. Good save there. He's got it frozen. Not easy. Under 7 minutes have passed. The Senators feeling good about themselves here, 3-0. Up the wing with it now. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Blocked. Gives it on a cross from the point. Saved off the mask. Good quick poke check there. The Senators will start from their own end. Shoot. Knocks it away with the stick. Oh, great cut. Nicely into the zone. Back in deep. Puck picked up by McBain. Oh, what a move. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? The Senators shift from defense to offense. Moves up the side with it now. That covers some acreage to Neal. Delayed penalty call. Slid to Griba. Perfect centering pass. Pass. The Hurricanes will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing.
That's a dangerous play, leading with your elbow.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Solid, clean win. Diagonally to Eric Staal.
Time of the penalties.
Hammered. Huge stop by Anderson.
That's an unbelievable stop.
Pointed to Torres. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. On to Alfredson. Got on by with that one. Picked up in the attacking zone. Keeps it going behind the goal. Grabbed. Carries it up the side. Let's it go. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
For a split second, that ping off the crossbar might mean that it's up over the net. Bad break for the goaltender as it goes in behind him.
A little under 3 minutes to be played in the third. Ottawa's not done yet. The lead keeps widening. It's 4. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Scored on the power play by number 7.
Let's go, Rister. Acrobatic stop by Anderson.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Bobby Ryan.
Shoots one to leg one. Final minute of play in the third approaches. A whopping, overwhelming win. The Hurricanes will start from their own end. Really good move. Laid on to Legwon, to Neal. 2-on-1 opportunity. A shot, magnificent glove save. Drilled. To Zibanejad, propelled to Malone, to MacArthur. He gains the zone. Wrist shot, great glove save. Up the wing. Let's it fly. Score!
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Anderson's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did, up over his stick side shoulder, has been exposed.
Ottawa's got another faceoff win. Number 53. Gets across, looks over his options.
Assisted by number 44.
To McBain. Lightning in that glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
The game is... Everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, looking forward to a high-scoring contest tonight.
Well, at least maybe for one team, Doc, because one team certainly has the ability to fill the net as well as any team in the entire league. Carolina's coaching staff has them playing a fast-paced, straight-ahead offensive brand of hockey. In order to play this way, you have to know what you are doing with the puck before you get it.
Face-off about to start. John Tavares to be there for it, and why not? The Islanders' captain, all-rookie team member, is just in his sixth year. We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich. And he motors on through the neutral zone. And they've got a three-on-two here. One-timer. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance to fall. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Played in the corner by Grabner. Forcing attention in deep. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. To Sequeira. Up the wing. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. The Islanders will start from their own end. Heads to the front. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Just past 6 minutes skated here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. Let's it fly. That's what those pads are for. Between the blue lines. Led on to Opozo. Cuts through. Sauced to Williams. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
You go through that area of the ice, there's a pretty good chance you're going to get hit.
Paddled aside. Carried toward the woodwork by Williams. Shook right through. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. In the slot, he's got it. Got a piece of it. Quick work on the faceoff. Kings cut through the neutral zone. Great save. And he freezes for the whistle. Good clean win. Wrister. Oh, that's a great save by Poulin.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
Shooting lane. Score!
Skilly's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Carolina's got it off the draw at center.
Number 8, Jack Seeley,
thrown in.
Number 36.
The Islanders shift from defense to offense. Geometrically to Grabner. And he takes it through center ice. And play stopped because of an offside. The Hurricanes get it off the faceoff. That covers some acreage to Bolton. Gains the blue line. Could be trouble near the line to Nielsen. Slid back across. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Hammers one. Outstanding save with a glove. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Looks ahead to start something. Up the wing with it now. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Chip to Skilly. Angled to Kuhlman. Flings it. Save. We have one period in the books. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Underway in period two.
Beverages. Now's your chance to join
in on goal and easily handled. Shoots. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. He drives toward the slot. Got his pad on that one. Between the blue lines. And offside is called on the play. Carolina's collected another victory on the faceoff. He's in on an onside play. Out in front. Snatched up by Hickey. Diagonally to Opozo. Right up the side. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Caught on by with that one. On to Hickey. Good distance on that one to Conacher. Right up the middle to Williams. Shooting! Marvelous save by Poulin.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Gets on by. Good save there. He's into the slot. Led on to Sakara. Shoots one. Taken and held at the blue line. Lets the shot fly. Marches on across. Score! And this one is tied.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Poulin's pretty dejected. He thought he had the top portion of the goal covered, and so he does not.
We have passed halfway through the second. We are at one goal apiece. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Back in front, brings the shot, score! They struck back fast, didn't they?
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Ward's not going to stop that one, Enzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
The Hurricanes win that neutral zone faceoff. Carried toward the woodwork by King with a shot.
Assisted by number 42.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Calvin DeHaan, time of the goal, 11 minutes, 36 seconds.
The Islanders with a clean win on the draw. To Martin, takes it up near the boards. Collected by Harrison. Slid to King. Cut his stick on it. Glides across. What a move! He missed the net.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Dwyer's cutting through the neutral zone. Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing.
Oh, great cut!
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Neutralized faceoff win. Sent to the opposite corner by Skilly. Up against the glass right now to Malone. Carries it toward the woodwork.
What a hit!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. We are at the end of two periods of play. There's been some scoring. There may be more. Or we might be surprised it could tighten up. Anyway, it's close. New York's margin at the end of two is just one. Nicely into the zone. Turned right away with the poke check. Save! Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
For a coupon that's good for $10 off your next purchase of $50.
The Hurricanes win the draw. A shot, not on the net.
Well, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Slides it to the point to Hickey. In front, score! That's two unanswered goals.
When you're in the low slot and a puck's on the backhand, you got to react quickly.
Hickey's able to clear open ice and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
The Hurricanes win the draw. What's next? Nicely into the zone. Cranks a shot. Heads on to the corner.
Number 40, Michael.
Shoots. Oh, what a club he's got there. Propelled to Opozo. Got on by with that one. Wrist shot. Kick save. Outstanding. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Poke checked away by Hammond. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Taken on by Hamonic. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Picks it up in his own end. Through center. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Wonderful save. Speeds right on goal. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Cruises to the slot. Outstanding save. What magic. Blocked with the pad. Neutral zone. Let's go, Rister. Pad save. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Williams worked extremely hard to get two chances. He scored on a second one.
Hulett sprawled out to make a desperation attempt on this. Nice try, just couldn't get there.
Just over 8 minutes to be played in the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Taken up the wing by Kulikin.
Get this. gets close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you've got to snap it quick.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
New York's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Scored by number 28, Alexander Steven.
Puck gathered in behind the net by Falk. On through the corner. And laid up that right side to Eric Staal. Full steam up the wing. Really good move. Wrist sucks.
Was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Ianzo, the old hockey saying, less is more. If he just tries to catch it, he's probably got it.
The Hurricanes with a center ice faceoff win. It's dumped in.
Sakura's play there is a critical point in the game. That's a smart play.
Carries it up the wing. Ripped along to Opposo.
End of the goal. 19 minutes.
Taken over by Skinner. Chip to Semin. And that one is sailed back in.
Semin's play there is at a critical point in the game. That's a smart play.
Long lead pass to Konecker. Got it at the point.
That shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Players make mistakes, and so just like goaltenders do, he tries to make the flashy glove save, and he doesn't make any glove save.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? It's an onside play. Looks ahead to start something. Falk got this one between the blue lines.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 41 seconds.
Let's it fly. Penalty coming up. Play continues. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime. All right, let's take a look at the shots on goal at the end of 60 minutes of play. 27 for Carolina and 14 for the Islanders. Coming up next is overtime. This goal has forced it. We'll be right back. The Hurricanes left the ice, not having a power play. They come back with one. We're underway. Carolina's power play is not like they always practice it. This is a 4-on-3. Let's see how they do. We have begun sudden death overtime. If no one scores in this next stretch, we'll be headed for a shootout. He's in front with it. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? And the Heat's taken off by the clear. Defense to offense, begun by Skinner. They gain the zone. Save! He heads right for the net. Score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. Game over. New York's defeat will be a tough one to swallow.
Did not have a great start, but finished up strong, but comes up a little bit short.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night. they celebrated a Stanley Cup here in 2006. This is Raleigh, the home of the Hurricanes. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, looking forward to a high-octane contest tonight because we have two teams with offensive credentials.
Before anything starts, Doc, we better sharpen up our pencils because this has got a chance to fill up the score sheet. Both these teams love to score goals, and the folks behind us, they're looking forward to a lot of goals here tonight.
How would you like to be one of these goaltenders, Doc? They know it's going to be a real test with all the offense on the ice. It may come down to whoever can make the critical stop that decides it.
Toronto's had an aggressive mindset throughout these last 10 games. They've forechecked extremely well. They've been aggressive and on the body. We'll see if they can impose their will on their opponent, who's played much the same way over their last 10.
Nice job to get it from the boards to center. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Doc, it'll be interesting to see which team is able to move the puck better than their opponent tonight. Both teams like to be very aggressive. I'm going to be watching how quickly they can get in on the forecheck, but the team that can efficiently move the puck from their D zone up to the middle of the ice is probably going to be the team that wins.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Propelled to Kessel. At the front of the net! Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Drives to the net. Chip to Van Riemsdyk. Glides to the safety behind the net. Given back to Phaneuf. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Paddled aside. And he glides on to center ice. Wrist shot. Great glove save. A cover and play is stopped. Just a tad under 8 minutes have gone by. Game still waiting for its first goal. Good distance on that one to Fratton. Shooting! Score!
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Ward's only just to get a little piece of this. It's not nearly enough as the puck's behind him.
The Maple Leafs struck first, and we're not even halfway through this opening period.
Their energy and physical play allowed them to get this lead.
Toronto's collected another victory on the faceoff. Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner.
David Booth and by number 25, Mike Santorelli.
Up the wing to Nash.
9 minutes, 9 seconds.
Nice fake, shakes him loose. Good attempt, easy save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Faceoff win here. Shook through, great. A magnificent pad save. Good centering pass to the slot. To Booth. A lightning-like glove save. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Williams. Wrist shot. Wonderful stop by Reimer.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
He's got a chance. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Carried through center ice to Williams. Knocks it away with the stick. Same side to Clarkson. Gets across, looks over his options. He is shut right off.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Flip to the opposite corner. The Hurricanes shift from defense to offense. To King. Wrist shot. Brilliant save by Reimer. 20 minutes have been played. The Leafs have the only goal. Middle period has just begun.
He's dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. Has that pass off the boards. Many yards gained to Franson. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Ahead on that left wing to Semin. Good move to step off. The Maple Leafs will start from their own end. Jabbed away by Falk. Oh, here's a wrister. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Great hands to deflect that puck on goal.
Clean win on the draw. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Angled to Williams. Shoots one. To Robidoux. To Bozak. To Clarkson. Takes that pass at center ice. Could be trouble near the line. Shoots wide. Cruises to the slot. The Maple Leafs shift from defense to offense. Outletted to Clarkson. He could start some danger here. Wrister, score!
He had that wrist shot ready to go in the perfect scoring area.
Well, I get a good look at this one. The stick side shoulder is open. The shot is perfect, and as he's down in the butterfly, he can't get his hands up to cover it.
Over 9 minutes to be played here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. He's got it in deep. Drives to the crease. On to Skinner. Carries it up the side. That puck is wired in. Play to be made now. What a save by Reimer.
That's an unbelievable stop.
Marched narrowly inside. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Oh, he got that. Cruises to the slot. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Eric Staal's body position allows him to get this puck to the backhand and put it in.
Reimer's positioning tells me he thought he had most of the net covered. The back end is a tricky one to follow.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moves up the wing. Perfect centering pass. Carries it toward the woodwork. Grabbed off by Codrick. That covers some acreage to Kessel. Puck hammered in. Corralled by Harrison. Squibbed over to Tolusti. Good standing poke check to Kessel. Back in front. He's all alone. Oh, tremendous stop by Ward. Great glove save.
Goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
The Leafs will start from their own end. Geometrically to Kadri. 40 minutes down and 20 to go. Plenty of scoring and maybe some more. It's close. Two periods have been played, and in the announcer's handbook, next goal is going to be big. It'll be a two-goal lead or a tie. Right now, it's a one-goal contest. He gets through to Franson. Slid to Van Riemsdyk. Perfect passing right through center. picked up in the attacking zone by Van Riemsdyk. Hard work for possession. Puck played in the corner by Phil Kessel. Pass to the slot. Shot score!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Ward's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Just a little over 4 minutes have been skated in the third. The Leafs just widened their lead. It's now two. The Hurricanes control at center ice.
Number 81, Phil Kessel.
Takes it up near the boards. Oh, and he is drilled.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Fires! Save!
20 seconds.
Up the wing. The Hurricanes shift from defense to offense. Onside, terrific handoff. And glides on through center ice. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. To Williams. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Good deke, and he gets by. Picks it up in his own end. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Takes it up that side. Laid on to Jordan Staal. Nice pass right up the gut. That pass is cut. Into the end of attack. In the slot, he's got it. Score! Off the iron and in.
Fratton's decision was pretty easy this low in the slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
Edzo, I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It's just ricocheted off him into the net.
Carolina's got that one to Skinner.
Skinner's a lot like his team. It's been a tough night. He's got
score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
12 minutes, 23 seconds.
Semin Stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
A little under 7 minutes remaining in the period. It seemed like a three-goal lead was going to be enough. It's less enough now. That lead has dwindled to two, and there's still a goalie pull possibility. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. What a hit!
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Harrison's cutting through the neutral zone. Got the iron with the shot. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped.
8 seconds.
Defensive zone win. Decides on the area behind to Phaneuf. Led on to Franson. Right winged to Kadri. Moves up the side with it now. He takes that point pass. Propelled to Kadri. He's got it, and he can move on in. Outstanding save by Ward. We're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Carolina's got a minor penalty here for interference. The Leafs go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
Time to the penalties. 18 minutes.
Hammers it. Great stick save. Save with a glove. And a whistle. The Leafs with a clean win on the draw. Diagonally to Clarkson. And he drives on through center. One-timer, acrobatic stop.
I know it's a great save, but if you're the shooter, you've got to find a way to put the puck in the back of the net.
nearing the last minute of the third period. A neutral zone carry angled to Clarkson. What a move! Wrist shot. Outstanding glove save. Right from the slot. Parked at the crease. Got his stick on it. A shot. Shoots. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. He's got it. He's got to clear it, though. Through center to Malone. Good jab with the stick there. Save! To Clarkson. Well thrown pass up the middle to Lupul. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Outnumbered, but not outskilled. Back in his defensive end to get it. Glides to the safety behind the net. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Newark, home of New Jersey's team in their brilliant red. It's a home game in New Jersey's largest city for the New Jersey Devils. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before game time, we study the score sheets. And my goodness, there's one name that jumps right out at you here. It's no secret that also inside the arena, there's one jersey that's more prominent than any other. When you lead your team in goals, I guess that's what happens.
Doc, everybody loves a goal scorer. When you can put the puck in the net consistently, the fans are going to love you. And more importantly, as a goal scorer, the coaches are going to love you. Williams has earned the ice time because of his smarts and skating ability. It's no wonder why his coach has complete confidence when he's out there on the ice.
The Hurricanes are only half of the group in this game that has played very well over the last 10 games. Both of these teams have played almost identically. Their records are almost identical as they've head into this matchup.
Pass ahead through center for Zajac. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Wonderful save of an all-star Sean. Front of the net. Ooh, stick save. To Sakara. A shot. Oh, that's a great save by Schneider. Fires. Save. Carried behind by Green. Can he generate something? To Camilleri. Carries it up the wing. What a terrific opportunity. Sticked away. On to Eric Staal. Pitched back in from center. More time for player changes. Slid to Zajac. Gets that return pass. Picked up in the attacking zone. Sliced down. Propelled to Jordan Staal. A hammer shot from the point. Heads on to the corner. To Havlin. Taken to the corner by Henrik. Puck held near the point. He can start some danger here. Didn't get through. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Two guys together with force. Big force. Grabbed by Salah. Spirited back on. Looks ahead to start something. Chip to Williams. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Decides on the area behind. Nicely speared away. To Tolusti. Wrist shot. Wonderful center. Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Let's go, Arister. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Moves up the wing. Zone to zone to Rutu. Swung at and chipped away. using the point. He's got it. Outstanding save with a glove.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute of play. Waffle boarding. Fires. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Muscled long to Bernier. To Zubris. Bernier's hurt on this play, but he's staying out there. The opening period has been completed.
New Jersey's had the last 10 games to be admired. They've been physical, they've been aggressive, their power play has been exceptional, but they're gonna get no break tonight because their opponent has been every bit as good in those areas in their 10-game save.
Great glove save.
Do you know someone in your community?
Up that right side to Salmon. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
Available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
And he's tied up and held. The Devils will start from their own end. Into the attacking end. What a move! Nicely received at the point. Good centering pass to the slot. Great save off a howitzer. Rister, he got his glove on that one. Ahead on that left wing to Skinner. And he throws it in so they can get fresh bodies out there. That covers some acreage to Eliach. And that one's chopped away. Offensive zone pickup by Henrique. Jabbed away by Skinner. Slices through the neutral zone. Taken along the boards by Larson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
You'd think a different tack by the goaltender would have been a better choice. He left too much room as he stayed on his feet on the stick side.
Just a bit under 9 minutes played here in period two. It's a 1-0 game. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, hammered to Josephson. Wide! Wonderful chance!
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that wide.
Schneider's at the bench. Six attackers now. Carolina's got a minor penalty here for interference. New Jersey's initial attempt on the power play. Solid, clean win. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. The Hurricanes shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Shook right through. Huge stop by Ward.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
He's left behind on a great deep by Eric Staal. One-timer. Got a piece of it. He drives toward the slot. Save. Put his pads together and got the whistle. Clean win on the draw. Toward the net. It's off his pad. Oh, that's good. Score! And the game is even.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Malone's able to clear open ice and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Hurricanes with a center ice faceoff win. Right up the side, right near the line. Can he keep it going? Lifted on goal, that's why the goalie's there.
Time of the goal, 12 minutes.
Decides on the area behind. Taken up near the boards by Mike Camilleri. The Hurricanes are back even. Laid on to Skinner. On to Malone. A shot that went way off the mark.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
The Hurricanes shift from defense to offense. Simmons cutting through the neutral zone. right near the line. Pats hits one. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Grab, great chance ahead. Good jab of the puck. The Devils will start from their own end. To Zajac. Takes it up that side.
Last minute of play.
Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. To Ruutu. The Hurricanes shift from defense to offense. Back near the blue line. He got his glove on that one. For over a century, hockey has been three periods, not two halves. We're two-thirds of the way through this one. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Back in his defensive end to get it. Camilleri's cut through the neutral zone. Can he generate something? Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, here's a wrister. Carried through center ice by Williams. Let's it fly. Wow, what a glove save. Pavlat's got this one between the blue lines. Directed on. Score!
In order to have puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Just past 5 minutes have been played. The Devils have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. The Devils control from the neutral zone. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there.
Assisted by number nine, Martin.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Wrist shot. Hit the post with the shot. Pass. Wonderful save on the redirect.
That puck changed direction in front of the goaltender.
To Ruutu. Slid to Josephson. And he dumps it in. Picked up in the attacking zone. Score!
Presence of mind to get to the front of the net, open up, and one time it in past the goaltender.
Ward's in pretty good shape here. He drops into the butterfly and he feels he's got most of the net covered, Enzo, but he doesn't have the high stick side covered.
The Devils control from the faceoff. Nicely into the zone. Right from the slot. Between the blue lines.
Assisted by number
Lightning in that glove. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
Number 29, Ryan Clough. Time of the goal, 8:03.
The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. A ripper from the point. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
That puck was tipped on the way through.
Moved up the side by Patrick Elias. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Great stick save. To Larson. Two sticks together, they cancel. Good distance on that one to Havlat. Dragged between the blue lines. And offside is called on the play. Over 6 minutes to go. The Devils have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Carries it up the side. Ward's back behind his net and is able to stop it right there. Propelled to King. Takes it on the wing. Flings it. Good attempt. Easy save. To Green. To Zajac. Moves up the side with it now. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Nicely patted away. That one's to him from his goaltender. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Rifle back in. Shoots one. Missed it wide. Shoots. Cut his glove on it. And he'll hold on. Good job on the draw. Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Chip to Zajac. Lets it go. Nice work with the pad. Laid on to Falk. On to Williams. Gets across, looks over his options. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. He's in on goal. Look at this. Great opportunity here, 3-on-1. Long lead pass to Sakara. Gathered in by Elias. Rifled to Henrique. To Skinner. Hammers one. Outstanding save by Schneider. That covers some acreage to Havlin. 2-on-1 opportunity. Save. The horn signals the end of the game. The clock at celebrated a Stanley Cup here in 2006. This is Raleigh, the home of the Hurricanes. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich. Faceoff about to begin. What are you thinking?
Looking at some specialty teams, Doc, and I'm going to look at the penalty kill, a team that has a real strong unit while shorthanded.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Cam Ward from the wintry town of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Played for a junior hockey team in Red Deer, Alberta, called the Rebels. That was a decade ago. Credited with a goal actually put in by the New Jersey Devils in 2011. Wonderful stop by Ward.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
Oh, what a pad save. Takes that pass from the other point man. That one's to him from his goaltender. To Giroux. Takes it on the wing. Muscled long to Voracek. Takes it behind his own cage. Oh, bad giveaway there. It's got a piece of that one. Slid to Eric Staal. To Semin. Big hit, possession gone.
If you're here to watch physical hockey, well, there you go.
Takes his pass from the goalie. Slap to Giroux. Gains the blue line. Moves up the side with it now. Many yards gained to Strike. Good work with the stick by Falk. Corralled by Strike. Well thrown pass up the middle to Umberger. Got it in the slot. Chip to Sakara. On to Williams. Nice move to shake on through. Lightning in that glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
And lest we forget, Ray Ferraro is ringside, and though we debated this, we did give him a microphone. Ray, what do you hear down there? Great glove grab. And he'll hold on. Under 9 minutes to go here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. A lightning-like glove save. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Looks ahead to start something. And he motors on between the blue lines.
He's left behind on a great deep by King. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Good face-off win. A shot gloved. A cover, and play is stopped. Beat him on that one. Neutral zone. He drives to the net. Oh, he'll pay for that. Right in front. Look at this. It's off his pad. To Malone. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Carried on, dumped in, player changes, this time just the forwards. Takes it up near the boards. Pointed to Umberger. Propelled to Shannon. Cut his glove on it. Period. Up the wing with it now. Let's it fly. Terrific glove save. Right score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
Jordan Staal's quick release was the key to that one-timer.
Mason's going to be unhappy with his players in front of him. They make a huge error that leaves the scoring zone wide open.
Gathered in by Shen. The first frame is done. Carolina's got the only goal in this one thus far. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period.
Signed poster which will give away.
Heads along the board. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. Grabbed by Voracek. Perfect centering pass. Score! And the game is even.
Giroux's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
Ward's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
The Hurricanes with a win at center. Takes it up that side. That one's rifled back in.
By number 17, Wayne Simmons. And by number 93, Jakub Voracek. Time of the goal.
Oh, that's good.
57 seconds.
Cruises to the slot. Got it all. Marched narrowly inside. Sent on goal. Easy grab. To Strike. Laid on to Reed. Nicely into the zone. Can he generate something? At the front of the net. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Carolina's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Up the wing to Skinner. Outlet up the middle to Malone. Great glove save. Slid to Strike. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Flyers got that faceoff win. Chip to Voracek. Save! Carolina's two-minute penalty is for shooting the puck over the glass. Delay of game. The Flyers are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3. Carried through center ice by Eric Staal. Wrist shot. Oh, that's a great save by Mason.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
fires. Paddled aside. To Eric Staal. Let's go, Rister. Magnificent glove save. On to Voracek. Wrist shot. He's into the slot. Shot kicked away. Sticked away. Tip to the net. Great work with the pad. Propelled to Eric Staal. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Philadelphia's got time for only this rush. That covers some acreage to Voracek. Blue line control. Hammered. Wow, what a glove save. Carolina survived it. Back even to Malone. Flings it. Didn't get through. To Giroux.
Giroux's got one in a period. That was a big one, though. It tied it up.
Carries it up the wing. Gets on by. Oh, here's a wrister. Out in front. Got a piece of it. Shooting. Score!
That wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Mason's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Under 6 minutes to go here in the second. Carolina's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. Philadelphia's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Lyles carrying it through center. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Gets in. What'll he do? That's a good solid poke check. And he slides it on through the middle.
Time of the goal. 14 minutes.
Charged up the wing by Ronaldo. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. To King. What a ripper! Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Right in front. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Dwyer's stick was in a ready position and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Mason's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number three.
Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Puck hammered in. He could start some danger here. Takes it behind his own cage. Gustafson's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Good work through center ice by Reed. Back near the blue line to Shannon. Let's it go.
18 minutes, 33 seconds.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three.
2 minutes for tripping.
Good deke, and he gets by. All right, let's see what can be generated on this part of the power play. Puck picked up by Simmons. He drives toward the slot. A snow angel, and he sealed it. The Hurricanes with a face-off win. To Jordan Staal. Moves up along the boards. Lets it go. Knocked right off the stick. Wrist shot. Glides to the safety behind the net. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shoots it on. Philadelphia's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
They missed the opportunity from this close in.
Jabbed away by Skinner. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Full steam up the wing. Puck settled down by Strike. The Hurricanes have killed it all to Umberger. slides it to the point to Reed. Big pad save. Same side to Semin. Carried through center ice. Shoots. Oh, tremendous stop by Mason. Long lead pass to Shen. Into the attacking end. Cut on by with that one. To Skinner. Near the boards. Blasted in. To Reed. Carries it towards the woodwork. Wrist shot. Score!
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
The old hockey saying, less is more. If he just tries to catch it, he's probably got it.
A little under 8 minutes play. And we turn to page 32 of the broadcaster's handbook. The next goal could be a big goal.
Philadelphia goal.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. And that one is sailed back in. Carried to the corner by Giroux.
7 minutes, 44 seconds.
Picks it up in his own end. Glides to the safety behind the net. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Kick save. Routine. And there's another.
Ward's getting stronger as this period moves on. What a save.
Laid on to Simmons. Up the wing. Cut by Harrison. Slid to King. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Great job to slip on by. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Carries it up the side. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Decides on the area behind. Chip to Malone. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Into the end of attack. Shoots. Good attempt. Easy save. Freezes play. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. To Umberger. Moves up the wing. The Hurricanes shift from defense to offense. Dropped off to Eric Staal. On to Umberger. Right winged to Reed. Moves to the barrier at center ice by Shen.
Last minute of
play. Oh, stick save. Scramble. Wonderful work and goal.
Ward's bounce back nicely, Doc. That's a big time save after a real shaky start.
Late in the game, the outcome is still in doubt. A bumpy right ahead. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Good distance on that one to Giroux. Walking a thin line near the border there. And he's to the bench. Risky time. Let's see. Nicely into the zone. The Flyers will start from their own end. Handed right back to Simmons. Right from the slot. Just wide.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
One into another.
These plays happen a lot in the middle of the ice because
got his stick on it. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Propelled to strike. The game is over. Well, the game is lost. I suppose that Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, looking ahead to the start of the game, which is coming right up. But as you look ahead, what interests you most?
Especially teams, Doc. How about the penalty kill? The little things. To have a great penalty killing unit, you got to be able to do the little things to execute and keep your team alive.
Ovechkin's a starter here. That means he is expected to set the tempo. A Stanley Cup winner is among those waiting for the start of this one. Eric Staal, Carolina's Cup team of 2006. This game has started in Carolina. Dumped into the opposite corner by Alexander Ovechkin. Up the left side to Skinner. Point to point it goes. Wonderful save. Magnificent save.
Hope he's getting stronger.
Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
Just so difficult for the goaltender to read where the puck's going off the backhand most of the time because the player doesn't know where it's going either.
The Hurricanes strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Scored by number 20.
Oh, that's good.
Alexander
cruises to the slot. And a whistle. Brower's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
And there's a face wash after the whistle.
Those gloves aren't going to be on much longer.
Just over 3 minutes played here in the first. The Hurricanes lead 1-0. Look at this! Laid on to Light. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Glommed on two by Williams. Oh, bad giveaway there. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Hammers one. Save. Cut through the neutral zone to Brower. And he is reefed.
That is a huge hit.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Niskanen. Shoots one. Missed on the shot. Heads on behind. Score!
Eric Staal's skating ability got him to the high slot. He was ready with a stick on the ice and one-timed it into the back of the net.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Washington's got another face-off win. He gains the zone.
Assisted by number 13, Nathan.
Snatched up by Falk. To King.
9 minutes, 18 seconds.
Looks ahead to start something. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Grabbed off by Green. To Chimera. Takes it up near the boards. Forcing attention in deep. Diagonally to King. Moves up the wing. The Capitals will start from their own end. Slid to King. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Ovechkin. Onside. Can he generate something? To Backstrom. To Eric Staal. Wrist shot off the crossbar. Slid just inside the lines. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Steam to Tanguay. Through center to Backstrom. He's in on an onside play. Lightning in that glove. Moved up the side by Semin. Fires. Save.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
The first 20 minutes are in the books.
A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. 8 for the Hurricanes, a piddling 1 for the Capitals. It was a 1-goal lead that became a 2-goal lead, and this was the goal that put it there. Intermission is next. Underway in period 2.
It can enter the seating area and
with a hope and a prayer, he flops it to the opposite corner. He is shut right off.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Near the boards. Wrist shot, tipped away. Heads to the front. To Backstrom. On to Tenge. Carries it up the side. Lots on that to Ovechkin. Enormous collision.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Wrist shot. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
What a ripper. Great glove grab. And offside is called on the play.
Hurricanes need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Knocked right off the stick. Offensive zone pickup by King. The Capitals shift from defense to offense. To Chimera. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good pass up that wing. The puck is fielded now by King. Shoots. Looking for a better lane. He's in front with it. Lets it fly. Paddled aside. Cut that pass in the corner. Cruises to the slot. Wrister. Save. Got a piece of it. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Guided through center for Williams. Oh, another save. Drives to the crease, and he'll hold on. Under 5 minutes remaining in the second. 2 goals have been scored, both by one team. A shot. Shot on goal. Got a piece of it. Fares got this one between the blue lines. Blue line control. Got his stick on it. He's in on goal. Scooped up by Nash. Picked up in the attacking zone. Takes that pass off the boards. And he motors on through the neutral zone.
In the second period.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Hammered to Tenge. Uses the middle of the ice for Hillen. Back in front, in the slot. Ooh, stick save. Two guys together with force. Big force. 40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now. Let's check out the shots on goal through those two periods. 16 for Carolina and 5 for Washington. We're a long way from a baseball park, but we can say shutout. He's pitched a good one so far. So far, as we head to break. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Ahead on that left wing to Skinner. That puck is wired in, taken on by Green. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Right in front. That's what those pads are for. Oh, here's a wrister. Muscled long to Tenge, propelled to Backstrom.
into the attacking end. Gets on by. Great job on a cut pass. Takes it up that side. Back near the blue line to Eric Staal. Moves to the corner. Got that wonderful save on the redirect.
Those are some of the tougher saves for goaltenders, the deflections in front.
Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here. Gets on by. On through the corner. The Hurricanes will start from their own end. Chipped. Big time save. Big time shooter. And he gets that one back behind the net. Angled to Tenge. Taken up near the boards by Light. The Hurricanes shift from defense to offense. Taken up the middle. Wrist shot. Good save there. Corralled by Niskanen. Up the wing. Look at this. It's two. Hit the post with the shot. Little pass from his goalie here. To Gleason. Left wing pass to Jordan Staal. Tries to get it on net. Niskanen slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Carolina's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. The Capitals go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Gotta clear it here. Power play continues. It's picked up by Green. To Carlson. Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. In the slot, he's got it. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Slides it to the point to Green. Laid on to Tenge. Takes it on the wing. Right up the middle to Backstrom. Grabbed by Alexander Ovechkin. Wonderful stop by Ward.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
The Hurricanes have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. The Capitals get a critical power play opportunity, and it's their very first one in the game. It begins with this faceoff. Moves to the barrier at center ice by Eric Staal. Speared along by Olsen to Light. Good intercept.
The Hurricanes force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Between the blue lines. Gains the blue line. Takes it behind his own cage. And that one's sent back out.
The Hurricanes were under so much pressure, that was the only play to get it out of the zone.
A shot. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
The Capitals get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. He can start some danger here. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. The Hurricanes. He got his pad on it. Swept on to Light. Nice standing poke check by Eric Staal. Slid to Olsner.
1 minute left.
Pointed to Green. Perfect centering pass. We are in the last minute. Picks it up in his own end. There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. Glides to the safety behind the net. Jabbed away by Simmons. To Jordan Staal. To Ovechkin. Into the end of attack. Taken back deep in his own end of the ice by Falk. To Jordan Staal. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Ovechkin's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Shook right through. The Hurricanes have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
They moved the puck around beautifully on the power play. Just nothing to show for.
Solid, clean win. Justin Williams. Good work through center ice by Skinner. With a drive, and he scores.
Skinner's goal puts this one away. Everybody should head for the exits.
Everybody can exhale a little bit now. Once the empty netter goes in, that pretty well wraps it up.
Carolina's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Oh, that's good.
Led on to Green. Passed up the middle for Alexander Ovechkin. The game is over. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
It's going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Johnson's the man with the heaviest equipment and responsibility tonight for the Islanders. This is a season you dream about if you're a goalie. Notice the numbers, and then let's just watch him play. Nice swing, good contact by Semin. Up the wing to Skinner. Fires! Wrist shot, score! He got the post with that one.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Johnson's in pretty good position here, but he doesn't get enough of his body on the puck. It's a goal.
The Hurricanes have broken the scoreless tie early. The Hurricanes control at center ice. Up the wing. Got on by with that one. Using the point. He's got it. Fires a shot. Takes it behind his own cage. Gaining space. Maybe time. Good save there.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on the play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Blocked with the pad. Splendid pass through center to Williams. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Shot. Got a piece of that one. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Moves up along the boards. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Got his stick on it. Carries it up the wing. That puck mashed in. The Islanders shift from defense to offense. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Gets in. What'll he do? Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, and he is drilled.
We wish him a happy birthday 4 months early.
To Oposo. Up the wing with it now. Could be trouble near the line. Good intercept.
Caroline has forced another turnover in this very close game.
Shook right through. Angled to Oposo. The Hurricanes will start from their own end. It's an onside play. To Skinner. Taken up the middle. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Conacher. It's dumped in.
The Islanders shift from defense to offense. Through the neutral zone. Collected by Skinner. Led on to Sakara. Wrist shot! Great glove grab!
The Islanders bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
Inside the final minute of the period. And he got that one.
They don't ask how, he just did.
He's into the slot. Heads along the boards. Fantastic shutdown. The first 20 minutes are in the books. The Hurricanes have the only goal.
Sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood heroes.
Underway in period two.
Full of memories.
Driven toward center in the shadow of the boards by Falk. Shoots. Good save there. Outletted to Conacher. Between the blue lines. Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Picks it up in his own end. Carolina's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. To Sakara, to Jordan Staal. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Wow, what a glove save. Right from the slot. Can he generate something? Great save. What a distraction. Gotta ice it here. Same side to Eric Staal. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Good distance on that one to Nielsen. Speared along by Malone. Gleason's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. New York seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Puck settled down by Nielsen. Grabner's cut through the neutral zone. Can he make him chase him? Sent on further, they'll have to return. The Hurricanes are back even. Takes it on the wing. Slides it to the point to Malone. To Grabner. Looks ahead to start something. Between the blue lines. He drives toward the slot. Puck out in front. Got his pad on that one. And he's hammered.
That is a huge hit.
Chip to King. The Islanders will start from their own end. To Hickey. To Oposo. Lofted in, and more players will come to the bench. Grabbed off by Oposo. Given back to Hickey. Lots on that to Conacher. Shot and off target with that one. To Jordan Staal. Saucer. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Score!
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
It looked to me like he had stopped this shot. He had a big chunk of it, but it worked its way into the net.
Just a hair under 7 minutes to go here in the second. The Hurricanes just added some insurance to make this a two-goal
Carolina
lead.
Carolina's
got another face-off win.
Nathan Gerby assisted by
back in his defensive end to get
and by number 11.
Carries it up the side.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 19 seconds.
And the loose puck gets chopped away. Slid to Malone. Full steam up the wing. A shot, outstanding stop. Corralled by Martin. Cuts through.
in the slot. He's taking a perfect centering pass. Pass to the slot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
To Kuhlman. Looking for a better lane. Played on to Kuhlman.
In the second period.
Held up against the boards. Taken in at the corner by Grabner. On to Kuhlman. Pass cut. Taken up near the board by Eric Staal. Blasted in. Chopped on.
Mike Trout.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Through center to Opozo. Gets it in. What'll he do? Good job just chopping it away. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
You play along the boards, that's bound to happen.
Shook right through. Booted aside. An outstanding save. Takes it up that side. Knocked it away with the stick. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
The Islanders win the draw. What's next? To Kuhlman.
Assisted by number
four. Oh my! Wonderful stop by Hudobin. Brilliant acrobatic save.
Time of the board. 3 minutes, 23 seconds.
Hudobin's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
New York's quick on the draw. King's cutting through the neutral zone. Shooting! Deflected off the blocker. He's in on goal. Outstanding. He won't avoid something for doing that. Goal, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
The bell, and round one.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Is over, and now the penalties for sure, maybe repairs.
New York's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Just over 6 minutes play. The Hurricanes just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three.
New York penalty.
Good faceoff win.
Carter, a 5 minute major.
Wrist shot. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
Well, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Oh, stick save. To Williams. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Hamonic's understanding his role, Doc, with that big hit. He hasn't had many of those here tonight. That might change the momentum in this game.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. To Grabner. He's got that pass at the point. One into another.
He wished him a happy birthday 4 months early.
Propelled to Eric Staal. Near the boards. Nice job to get it from that winger to center ice. Puck picked up by Hamonic. Muscled long to Conacher. Gains the zone. Good reach there. Scooped up by Opozo. To Semin. Moves up the side with it now. He got in. And a whistle. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Gillies got this one between the blue lines. Solid neutralized poke check. Nicely into the zone. Cut by Hickey. Decides on the area behind. Gathered in by Nielsen. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Geometrically to Kirchner. Score!
Gillies is celebrating right away, but I'm not sure this is going to count. This puck hits him, and they're going to take a look to see if it's off his glove or not. There was a buzz in the building, Doc. Now it's full-out cheers as the reviewed goal is good.
Hurricanes control from the neutral zone. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
And by number 15, Cam Clutterbuck. Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 42 seconds.
Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here. Chip to Jordan Staal.
Justin Williams, and by number 26,
pinned up against the glass right now.
19 minutes, 5 seconds.
To Bolton. Moves up the wing. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Picks it up in his own end. Williams carrying it through center. Good work. Stepped on pass. Let's go, Arister. Wonderful save.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Glommed on two by Harrison. Neutral zone carry by Williams. Save! Skinner's taken a stick up high. There'll be a penalty for this. The Islanders find themselves with a minor penalty up on the board for high sticking. Carolina's got it again. Oh, here's a wrister!
For high sticking. Time to the penalties, 19 minutes, 53 seconds.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. New York's got a lot of work to do.
Unacceptable.